The system could be offered as an optional feature in cars by 2020. Chris Bailey, CBS News, Washington.
Relative to Carrie Fisher and Debbie Reynolds are planning a private funeral and public memorial service for the mother and daughter Hollywood stars who died last week, a day apart. Some believe Reynolds died of a broken heart following Fisher's death. Dr. Donaldson says there is such a thing as broken heart syndrome.
As she walks through her parents' home in Panama City, Florida, Jill McPhee feels both sad and comforted.
It's just like a huge loss, a deep loss, more so than I would have expected. You know, because it was just so sudden. All of a sudden they were here, and then, no, they're not.
Her father, Jim Coughlin Sr., died at home the morning of Friday, November 25th. The next day, her mother, Joanne, passed away. Both were 90 years old. They were married for 66 years.
We feel that my dad, once he passed on,